Hello, Sani Bonani. Welcome to Tenjiwe TV. South African musician Ishmael Morabe shared a heartbreaking story about how fame became a school of hard knocks for him. The Roba Letega hitmaker was sharing how he lost his fame and fortune because of mixing with the wrong people and making the wrong decisions on a Moja Love TV reality show. After fame. During the show, Ishmael shared how he had so much money, he would buy a car, leave it in a parking lot, and buy another one the next day. What do you think causes celebrities, especially in South Africa, to make such bad decisions and to lose all their money? And what advice would you give to them? As Tenjiwe TV, we commend Ishmael for learning from his mistakes and sharing his story, and we really hope that he can dust himself and start again. He is still a talented young man, and we believe that he can still make it if he makes the right decisions this time around. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please do not forget to leave us a comment and share your thoughts on this story. And also don't forget to subscribe to the channel and press the notification button so that you do not miss another video. See you in the next video. Bye.